What is it? Billy's desk is just too close to mine. It's really awkward. And it's interfering with my work. I'd really appreciate it if you could either move him or move me. Billy's desk is a big problem for you?
Yeah.
Any problems with your new chair?
No, it's fine.
Good. Then let's compare problems, shall we? The pretty lady blew to smithereens with enough explosives to level a city block. Jake and my father were on it, are missing and presumed dead. But don't you worry. I'll make moving your desk a top priority.